Absolutely. We have lots of good treatments for guys who aren't happy with how they look out of a shirt or in a tight-fitting top. That's called gynecomastia, and there's minimally invasive, non-invasive, and even surgical options.